Hey guys, welcome back to yet another Vainglory video. This is Riser Zeros here, and today I'm going to be playing as Vona in Battle Royale. And yeah, you guys can see how it goes. And yep, not gonna feed this time, like I do always, but I'll try not to feed, especially in Rona, which I have barely ever played in my life, just because I nicknamed her Speed Like Die, which just means that she dies. Like for Rona, like usually you spin, am I right? And then yeah, in my case it's spin, die. So bad jokes. So right now, as you guys can see, my teammates are Idris and Lance, which is actually a not bad team combo. That's because oops. Yeah, you guys didn't see that gap. You guys didn't see that death, okay? You guys did not see that death. You guys did not see his death either, okay? We are currently winning, okay? None of us died. Yup. We are currently winning. So, none of you saw us die, okay? Yeah, who am I kidding? We are freaking feeders. Yeah, so the opponents are gonna be quite hard to play against actually, cause yeah, Ringo, yeah. That's a shit name from that one. Rim plus Ringo. Yeah, it's gonna be quite hard to play against them, and yeah, let's see how it goes. Spin. Yeah, stop spinning. Oops, scout trap. Yeah, I think that Lance and my Rona are gonna be a great team combo. Yeah, because the rim can root them at one spot, and then I can spin. And yeah, spin. And die. Like I said, spin, die. Yeah, that's what I do for a living. What? They killed two of us. And I'm the only one without kills. Like, I'm as good as the Alpha, yes. Yeah, just that the Alpha also has a kill. No wait, Alpha has one less death, not a kill. What am I talking about? Oops, that. Nope, not going in. Haha, scrubs. Yeah, that Alpha wanted to die. I didn't even get that kill. I didn't even get a free kill, guys. I don't even know how to play Rona actually. Healing blood reach and 45 health for each enemy hero she collides with. After a short delay, the ground ruptures for 3 seconds during damage and slowing enemies. Oh cool. Will pass away, deals reduced damage to minions. Well, seems good enough I guess. We can see this Idris is really CP from the backpack. Idris is such a cool hero, just because he has dual builds. I almost said dual personality, but it's close enough to having dual personality, so meh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to build a breaking point after this, but I don't know whether breaking point actually stacks with oopsies. I'm just gonna continue spinning just so I got. Yeah, I couldn't have said more there. I don't know whether breaking point stacks with the, what you call it? Yeah, stacks with the spin damage. I think it does, but I'm not sure whether it does. But if it does, it's great. If it doesn't, then it sucks. Yeah. This alpha really wants to die. Oh wait, yeah, wants to die once, at least. Oh ho ho, that was so close to that Idris dying. I actually don't know how to build Rona, so, and how to play Rona properly, so I'm not gonna leave much tips in this video. Yeah, all I know is that the spin is crazy overpowered. Even though it's not, kind of. I really want to kill this Ringo. Ringo. Oops. No, we actually should go and take the turret, and now we can fight them. Oh no. Shit. Yeah, about that. Aegis? Against Ringo, I think I'm gonna build a Atlas. I think I'm gonna build Atlas. And then Journey Boots. And about the last item. Yeah, I'm gonna build for the last item. You know what? Actually, I might just build more damage. Quick. Get alive. Be alive. Run in. Save the world. Save the cheerleaders. Yeah, that's a quote from the Funny Spartan film. I don't know what the Funny Spartan film is called. Save the world. Save the cheerleaders. Yeah, so right now we got an ace, which is half decent. No, actually I should build Shiva Steel. Yeah, I should build Frostburns. Should I? I don't know. Yeah, hard decisions. Hard Ringos. You know, we should actually camp out that way. But yeah. Oh hi, Mr. Burning Idris. Let's hope they never find us here. I don't think any of them will predict that we're here. But seriously, it's like it clearly shows that we are definitely not in the bush. Definitely. Yeah, I'm just gonna camp here. Just gonna camp here and watch you burn. Cause it's alright, just kill this Ringo first. It's gonna... gonna stand there and speak in my way. Cause it's alright, cause I love the way I spin. Right before I get a copyright infringement. Yes, ouch, I almost died there. Is this gonna be the win? I think this is gonna be a win. And it's gonna be an awesome win. Yeah, can you hear that? I don't know whether I turn on the game volume loud enough or I turn it on too loud. But it's like the Rona is just going, oh. The battle, the cries of victory. When you know that you won too well. I agree. Yes, and there we have the win. There we go. Yes, well played. Well played. Yeah. About my KD. You guys didn't see my KD. It's definitely not negative. It's not negative, but it's definitely not below one. And yeah, I hope all of you enjoyed this video. As always, stay awesome, and if you guys enjoyed this video, I suck at it. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And if you guys haven't seen my previous video, go and check it out. And yeah, as always, stay awesome and peace.